I'm Sue Fisher. We just finished the Beaumont Road Race. It was a pretty hard day, I think a little faster than last year. And I think we had Ian up in the front group, so hoping to hear how he did soon.